No, it's impossible. Even if you found the right brain, your creature, despite the superhuman strength induced by the lightning, it would need a physical body strong enough to support it. Where would you find such a man? Everyone in the village is speaking about the monster.
Devastation.